The new M13 is broken in Modern Warfare 2. The first attachment you're going to want is the Ravage 8 stock, then the Bruin flash grip, high velocity for the ammunition, phase 3 grip under barrel, and the X10 Havoc 90. Now you can switch out the Havoc for a sight. There will be a little bit more recoil, but if you absolutely need a sight, you can slap that on. If you like this class setup, make sure you hit that like button and hit that follow button for more classes.